Hello humans and welcome back to Ark. So last time we died to a dragon heir and lost the dragon we tamed. Also the otter. But our otter is still alive and because it's single player the heir can't kill it until I load it back in. If we give it a while the heir will fly back allowing us to safely recover. So while we wait for it to be safe, let's find and tame that other dragon we saw before. I will try out my grappling hook idea. We will borrow some paste from our poly making. We will get back enough once dens respawn. Okay, let's get another dragon. Found it again. And lost it again. For something so big it is so easy to lose sight. Oh. It was just below me the whole time. How did I take damage? Did I take fall damage somehow? Okay, so grappling idea is badly flawed. Now I have to go back on my Pteranodon. I made it back and lost the dragon again. I'm just going to take my Pteranodon back in case something happens. Found the dragon again. I also found some parakeets at base, so I'm going to try to unhook it again, see if I can negate the damage this time. Let's try this again. The parachutes run out apparently. Really? The grapple broke off. I'm guess it was because I fed it. But that ruins my idea completely. Grappling a crystal dragon does not work. Since we can't grapple hook it, I'm going to follow it around and wait for it to land. Which is pretty boring, so see you near the end. It's nearly tamed. I reckon one more will do it. So you get to join me in its final moments. Oh dear, not again. That almost killed me. Well, no, we know for sure it just needs one more. An hour and a half and I almost have a dragon again. At least it's easy to forget the time you spend playing. Damn, I missed it. Bloody bush got in the way. There we go. Ducky. I should tame one. Just need some fish. Piranha. Never mind. I don't have weapons to kill them anyway. I brought the blood dragon back to base and the sky turned red. I'm not sure if that's a good omen or a bad one. Oh, it's a heat wave. Damn it, now I have to wait for it to pass. I hope I don't die to this. Found my corpse. And my otter is all safe. I'm guessing that is a basilisk. Well, let's investigate the dragonairs for some eggs, shall we? Hello again, griffins. A level 150 air. Well, we don't want to face that. 200. Okay, so they don't follow normal spawns. These dragons are going to be impossible to win against. I don't see any eggs or nests. Oh, there is an underground bit. Maybe the eggs are in there. We have a lot more health than last time, so we should be able to survive. No eggs yet. A level 20. Shouldn't be hard to kill. Oh, it's on me. Okay, so they are faster than other dragons. And of course I can't build a trap for it because challenge rules. Okay, why is this thing wrecking me? It's level 20. I'm going to die because of its fire breath. Percent health damage is OP. Oh, that got it. That was annoying. Whose bright idea was it to have fire deal percent health damage? So frustrating. Dealing with any higher level heir is going to be impossible alone given how much this level 20 did. No Talon. Did it bug? Oh, our dragon got it. We took such a beating. Okay, going to skip out of getting an egg. It's just far too impossible. Well, that's the end of today's episode. We got a nice high level dragon. We got our otter back. And we learn not to mess with dragon heirs. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Have fun.